In one of the important article published in the Hindu newspaper tells about the allegation made by Aam Aadmi Party on the proposal of one nation, one election. In 2017, UPSC has already asked a question on simultaneous election and their possibilities in India. So venturing into the details of this topic, we are going to look into the benefits, issues and the way forward with respect to one nation, one election in DNS dated 24th of January 2023. To learn more, follow the link given in the description box.